We're also dealing with massive wildfires out here. How do you incorporate that credit risk as you take a look at some of the utilities?
Yeah, so it's really unfortunate what is going on in California right now. When it comes to utilities specifically, and I would say for PG&E, they're kind of being used as a scapegoat or almost an example. So what has happened is that California has created a wildfire fund, which should create kind of the claims process to be a lot easier.